Okay. This is how to make lower level Pokemon become higher levels in Diamond. Okay? As you can see, you put your highest Pokemon that you have, the highest level. Well, this isn't really my game. This is like my friend Jacob's, but yeah. And you put your highest in front. And give the one that you want to get more levels XP share. I forgot how to get XP share. My game got stolen. Anyway, pass on. So yeah. Once you do that, just look for some people to fight against. Let's just go this way. As you can see, I have two people that I've already beaten, but I'm going to convince them to fight me again. Alright, let's see. Where is it? Where's the secret? Oh. Okay. Use. As you can see, we have a taker. I hate him, though, because he only has one Pokemon. Challenging Tony Exio. As you can see, this is gonna be a piece of cake because he's level 31 and I'm 53. Let's do Dragon Claw. Of course. Dead, but I have no idea if he's going to level. Starvalia. Of course. Actually, it worked. Pretty awesome. Alright, now that we finished someone off, if we go down. Nope, no. Weird that dude doesn't want to freaking fight. Hold on just one moment. Wait. Oh crap, I forgot. Not freaking empty. Sorry that I'm doing this on Hypercam. Probably gonna give me really bad quality. But honestly, I don't know. Like, I've been trying to save it, but every time it saves, it like screws up. I've actually done this video like 3 times. I don't know why I'm in here. I just wanna look for someone to battle. Hold on 1 moment. On the other hand, I can't really find anyone to fight. Everyone's too weak. I ended up in the gayest time ever. Well, don't thank me. This is my game. Thank my friend Jacob. He's bomb. And, yeah. If you would like, please rate 5. Please. Seriously? Please. Oh. Anyway. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.